That was close. Still getting used to this. Up with that lag and it looked like my phone. Thank you. I just literally love this lineup. Nice little 4 for 5. As you can see, this team is really, really, really good overall. And I'm just getting used to Stunfisk, what it can take, what it cannot take. But overall, I really like this lineup, and I really recommend making a Stunfisk. Because as you can see, it's really, really amazing, and it has a lot of good matchups. It also has a lot of bad matchups, but I think in the lead, it covers a lot of people that are leading a lot of flying types and other things, because it has electric and mud. So, but well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and hope you keep coming back, and I appreciate all the support. And until next time, Jersey 2 out.